Madonna who? Patti LuPone slays Evita song at the Grammys. Patti LuPone brought the house down Sunday night at the Grammys with her performance of Don't Cry for Me Argentina, from Andrew Lloyd Webber's Evita. The diva originated the namesake role when Lloyd Webber's musical debuted on Broadway in 1979. It's no small achievement that the Grammys scored LuPone for its Lloyd Webber tribute. Earlier this week, the actress and composer ended a feud that spanned more than two decades. Their beef began in 1995 when Lloyd Webber fired LuPone from the Norma Desmond role in Sunset Boulevard and replaced her with Glenn Close. LuPone made the most of her return to the limelight. Just watch the GIF below. All hail, Patti. Patti.